Oh my god. Look at the graphics. That is so amazing. The map is so accurate. It looks like in Battlefront 2. Oh my god. Look at the Naboo map. Okay, now we can look at this beautiful map. This is so amazing. Oh, I can't destroy that, obviously. Rescue Queen Amidala from the Trade Federation. Oh, there's one of the forces. There's another one. Yes, I got it. I got it, yeah. No, I don't want to kill you, Qui-Gon, I just want the money here. So cool. Nothing more to get here. Okay, let's continue. I have to go this way. Ah, Naboo is so beautiful. Look at this. The whole map. Actually, never dreamed of something so amazing. This game is really beyond anything. What? Droids? How can droids be here? Thought this was peaceful. Okay, that is also a very cool attack. I think I killed Jar Jar. Sorry about that. Oh, where did that go? That was weird. Nice. Oh my god. Look at this map. Oh, there's one of the Kyber crystals. That doesn't really work. Oh, this is difficult. I don't want to do this now. People, hello there. How can I help you? Can I talk to them? Oh, I'm so sorry. No, I can't talk to them. That's sad. Oh my god. Look at this open place here. Thank you. Is this? Yeah, this is the part from Battlefront 2. You start with the tank from right there, and then you go to the palace there. This is so cool. Well, there are some differences to Battlefront, but it's so similar. That's really, really cool. Targets require the correct pluck item. Okay, okay. I guess I don't have that yet. So amazing. Okay, now we'll rescue Queen Amidala. Where are you? 10 meters? Continue story, yes. Okay, where is she? Oh, now I have to get all the way back.
I imagine they'll be taking her to their ship. If their ship is gotten back,
yeah, kicking some droid's ass. Come on, attack me.
I believe so. But who do we have to thank for our rescue?
We're ambassadors of the Supreme Chancellor. It's urgent that we make contact with the Republic. You have transport? In the main hangar, this way.
Okay, okay, okay.
Not too far. Stay close. The Queen is not safe there. We must take her to the Republic on Coruscant.
Let's go to Coruscant. This is such a great map. So big and open, and look at the graphics. The water is just unbelievable. Oh no, the droids are shooting the Queen. How dare you? How can I... Can I... Yeah, I can. I can't, like, move the droid in the air. That's interesting. That poor droid. Droids or what? Oh yeah, a lot of money. No need to hide. What are you doing? What the hell just happened? The droid killed me, but how? Not good. That's interesting. I think I will play Qui-Gon for a while. Let's go to the hangar. I'm really looking forward to the Darth Maul fight. That's gonna be so amazing. Oh, that was quick. What is this? Oh, more health. Fly to Coruscant, but end up on Tatooine.
This is Her Royal Highness's ship. Are you ready to go?
Yes, absolutely.
There's the blockade.
Now R2 comes in. Yes. There he is. R2 can do everything.
There's not enough power to get us to Coruscant. The hyperdrive is leaking.
Tatooine. It's small, out of the way. The Trade Federation has no presence there.
Anyway guys, that's it for this video. We will continue the story in the next one. I hope you liked the video, and if you did, make sure to give the video a thumbs up, subscribe to the channel, and I will see you in the next one.